What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over the Nature's Compass mod in Minecraft. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Biomes are what make up the entirety of Minecraft, constantly changing and waiting to be explored. Whether you're in the depths of the jungle or in a snowy mountain, there are tons of biomes to be found with their own quirks. In some cases, you might need to find a structure or a resource that can only be found within specific biomes. This can start to get tedious, since biomes can be tough to locate without using something like admin commands. This is no longer a problem thanks to Nature's Compass, a Minecraft mod that allows players to use an item to find the biome of their choice. Let's go over how to use it. Head to the Nature's Compass CurseForge page, and at the top of the page, press Files to view all of the versions. Press View All, and then use the drop-down to select Forge or Fabric. Scroll down to look for the version that you want to download, and then press the Download button to the right. Save this file to a safe location, like a separate folder, because we will need it in just a minute. Head to the Apex server panel and stop the server, and then scroll down to the Game File section and make sure that you're running either Forge or Fabric, depending on your mod, along with the correct version. After this, enter the FTP file access in the left-hand menu and log in. And on the next page, find or create the mods folder and then enter it. Press upload in the top left and then drag and drop the mod file. Once it is at 100%, you can return to the main panel page and restart the server. Before we start playing, we also need to download the mod onto your computer. First, install Forge or Fabric, which we have guides to if you need to know how to do that. Afterwards, open up your Minecraft launcher and then access Installations at the top. Hover over your installation and then press the Open Folder button. In the file browser, find or create a mods folder and then enter that folder and paste the mod here. Go back into the Minecraft launcher and you can press play. Once you spawn in, you're ready to start crafting your Nature's Compass to use. Here is the recipe that you're going to need. You'll need one compass, four saplings, and four logs. Once that is crafted, you can right-click on the item to open its GUI. With this, you're capable of viewing each of the available biomes as well as other options within the menu itself. The biome list will display all currently available biomes that you can search for within your world. And using the search bar, you can narrow down a specific biome from the list. By selecting a biome and pressing Start Search, a GUI will appear in the top left corner of your screen. This will display information on the tracked biome, the coordinates, and the distance from you. You can then use this information to follow the compass to your tracked biome. Similarly, if you select a biome and press Info, it will display more detailed information on the biome. This will include the source mod, category, precipitation details, and climate information. This is beneficial if you're looking for specific biome attributes instead of just the name. With the teleport button, you can teleport to the coordinates of a currently tracked biome. Keep in mind that only players with teleport permissions are capable of using this feature, so you will have to be opted to do this. There's also a risk of teleporting into a wall, so we do advise only using this feature in creative mode so that you can get yourself out. Finally, with the sort feature, you can easily find your desired biome with some sorting methods. These include name, temperature, rainfall, category, and more. If you get an error when joining the server, it is often caused by an issue with the mods on your own client. Make sure that Minecraft Forge or Fabric has been installed, along with the Nature's Compass mod, to match the server before joining. If issues still happen afterwards, make sure you're running your Forge profile from the launcher when starting the game, otherwise the game will not use the mod. If you are able to join the server, but the compass isn't working, This issue is most often when the mods are properly installed on your own game, but they aren't working properly on the server. First, make sure the server is running Fabric or Forge, and then visit the FTP file access. Enter the mods folder like before and make sure that the mod jar file is located here. If not, re-upload it and then restart the server to save the changes. Usually, the only way to quickly find biomes is to have admin permissions so that you can use commands to find them. With Nature's Compass, this is no longer a problem since everyone on the server will now have a way to find any biome that they need. Just follow the coordinates and you'll find your new biome in no time. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.